And welcome to Pianistic Jazz Phrases from the Gateway Editions publication, Thesaurus of Pianistic Jazz Phrases. Improvisational melodic resources designed especially for the jazz pianist. Today's music is page 6. Bringing it to focus here. Page 6 is 3-note, 2-section runs on the major 7, raised 11 chord. You can see the first chord symbol there, C major 7 plus 11. So we're into the Lydian mode. Here we go. C major 7 plus 11. These rhythms are in triplets. Most of them are bowling ball. I believe we've got two exceptions to the 1-2-3 fingering. Again, C major 7, Lydian. And never forget, of course, that you can start these as high as you want. What they're meant for. D flat, major 7, plus 11. Major 7 plus 11. This is our first, it's not a spinter group, I guess we'll get to that in a minute. Super slow motion. E-flat major 7, plus 11. So this group is truly symmetrical. A little minor third fill in. Minor third fill in. Black, white, white, black, white, white. It'll move pretty quick. F major 7 plus 11. Naturally, since the F Lydian mode is derived from the key of C major, this is the first one that's all white keys. Excuse me. Flat, major 7 plus 11. Of course, it's only got two white keys to go on, the major 7 and the Lydian note, and that's where they go. It's also symmetrical with black, white, black, black, white, black, black, white, and in the same half-step, whole-step relationship as well. G major 7 plus 11. Another nicely symmetrical group. Just for fun, A flat major 7 plus 11. Slow motion. A major 7 plus 11. Symmetrical group, black, black, white, black, black, white, with three whole steps in each one. B flat major 7 plus 11. Again, all white keys. Super slow motion. And B major 7 plus 11. So we have an exception here. We're going to start with 4 and go and then 3. Of course, this is very nice and doesn't have the exception. But I'm always trying to find at least one exception to the general 1-2-3, 1-2-3, so that you know you can be creative with these things and not have to read them off the page, although they're certainly worthy of being read off the page. Let's review one more section. E major 7 plus 11. I believe I left that out. It's terrible. So we have our root here at the end of the run, and that's because we've only got two white keys to play on, the root and the fifth. We're using a fourth finger here on A sharp, otherwise it wouldn't be Lydian. So you've been watching page 6 of the Thesaurus of Pianistic Jazz Phrases. And again, we've been looking at three note, two section runs on the major 7 plus 11 chord using the Lydian mode. Thanks. Look for us next time.